Real Couple Reacts.
What's up, everybody? We are The Real Couple. I'm Alyssa.
AJ here. Welcome to our first Real Couple Reacts. Here, we're going to take a look at the latest movies and shows of iWantTFC.
First dibs on new drops? I like that.
Yes. Also, we will share here our recos, all-time favorites, must-watch shows, anything that we think will be interesting for you.
Gusto ko yan.
Diba? Today, we're going to unwrap new iWantTFC originals and one of the most talked about series of 2022 that we're definitely including in our watch list. And I bet you would too.
We're starting off our list with The Broken Marriage Vow, an adaptation of BBC's Dr. Foster. I bet K-drama fans are familiar with this because of the Korean adaptation, The World of the Married.
So what's it about?
Well, it's a story on infidelity, destruction, and revenge. It centers on a seemingly perfect family and how one mistake will shatter everything they value.
And the best word to describe the series?
World class. From the cinematography, to the production design, to the actors. Galing talaga.
Your daughter is sleeping with my husband.
Shut up.
Special mention to Jodie Santamaria, who plays Dr. Jill. Her take on the role alone makes this show a must-see.
Interesting. I know there's a 48-hour advance release of current shows on iWantTFC. Maybe I'll still be able to catch it.
Next on our list, AJ, you're so hooked on social media, diba? I think this is for you.
Click, like, and share.
Yes.
I binge-watched all two seasons. Each episode revolves around a certain aspect of social media and the negative effects of it.
How about season three?
Season three features four different stories. One is about a life changed because of a QR code. Another talks about how time is limited and how every second wasted is a missed opportunity. The third one is about facing the past, and the last is about switching bodies with someone else.
That's interesting. If you could switch bodies with another, who would you choose?
I think I'd choose LeBron James, because he can dunk. Click, like, and share season three is a sure must watch. Here's one for you, babe, because sometimes you're so drama and all, and I think girls really like to talk about heartbreaks.
Heartbreaks hit women harder, you know?
Men take longer to get over their exes, you know?
Whatever.
The story is told through the POV of Yana, an internet superstar who herself is a goodbye girl.
Yana records videos over her failed relationship. The videos go viral and she gets a book deal to chronicle the stories of the quote-unquote goodbye girls.
The goodbye girls here are portrayed by
Loisa, Barbie, Maris, and Elise, who have their own stories to tell in each episode. For the heartbroken, those who want to move on, or for anyone who hasn't given up on love, Goodbye Girl is for you. Okay, on to our next, Bola Bola.
Bola Bola?
Yep, it's a story about this 220-pound high school girl who's in love with her brother's best friend. She cooks for him, hoping to get his attention.
Well, you know the way to a man's heart is through his stomach. Good thing you're an excellent cook.
Now that's a real bola. Anyway, this show talks about the joys and pains of first love and the importance of being confident in one's own skin.
Francine Diaz from popular dramas Cadenang Ginto and Huacang Mangamba headlines the cast for this show.
Looking forward to this one. Here's another must-see show, Sleep With Me.
My pleasure.
Our next show, darling.
Oh, okay. Sleep With Me is a series about two women finding their place in society.
It's an inter-abled queer romance between Luna, a girl suffering from a sleep disorder, and Harry, a wheelchair-bound radio DJ whose program helps people fall asleep.
Lovie Poe and Janine Gutierrez, both new Capamelias and award-winning actresses, star in this series.
I like what Sleep With Me director Samantha Lee says about this series. We want everyone to feel free to love who they love. Up next is Mrs. Piggy, iWantTFC's Mother's Day offering. It's about a self-made meat seller who has devoted her life providing for her family. She missed spending time with her kids and is now trying hard to bring back lost times.
Fun fact, it stars the mother and daughter tandem, Miss Sylvia Sanchez and Ria Etaide.
Better watch this with your moms. On to our next. If you want to explore the beauty of the Philippines, look at how this generation works on their dreams and passions, or just basically feel young again, you have to check out Taraji.
Right. This coming-of-age series is actually shot in the province of Benguet. It looks like a series full of adventures, discoveries, and young love. Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart.
Oh, the feels of being young, free, and in love.
Last, but definitely not the least, a story that will also make you feel young and in love.
Yes, I've been waiting for this.
For those who haven't heard of He's Into Her, well, it's the phenomenal series that won the Best Original Program in the recent Asian Academy Creative Awards.
Season 1 left off on a cliffhanger where Max's uncle is shown to be responsible for putting Dabe's brother in the hospital.
Season 2 will go deeper into the romantic relationships of the Bear Kata. Issues like incompatibility, unrequited affections, waiting, ghosting,
ouch,
and secrets from the past. Ooh.
Did you kiss him? I deserve the truth.
And I deserve your trust.
You never trusted me at all.
Sakit sa heart. Pero hoping pa rin for a happy ending. Heard season 2 is coming real soon. Excited to see Don Bell and the rest of the HIH Bear Kata. 2022 will definitely be more exciting with these new shows from iWantTFC.
Which one of them are you keeping an eye on? Comment down below.
And don't forget to check out more content on iWantTFC, the home of Filipino stories.